I was in the lead car on the very first lap at the Atlanta Motor Speedway, and I was lucky to do video and photography from the pace car, which is what you'll see here in the first few videos.
Thank you.
This led the first group going in and the second group coming out, and I was fortunate that I was able to jump out of the base car and get a whole bunch of videos from sitting next to the racetrack entrance and the main straightaway at the Atlanta Motor Speedway. These quick videos are from the grassy area next to the straightaway. It allows a really good opportunity to see the cars in a really nice light. I made my way over to the exit of turn two, I guess it would be, going into the second straightaway, right after the main straightaway. It gives a really good light and a really nice shot of the cars coming out of the main turns. For this though, I mounted my GoPro on the wing of the K&K Daytona owned by Tim Wellborn, and usually at the Wellborn Muscle Car Museum. He allowed me the opportunity to put the GoPro on there and show what was going on behind him. to just pull out my cell phone camera and do some quick videos of the cars going around the track, because when are you going to see so many original NASCAR vehicles run around make oval? Sometimes that's me. You'll see here shortly. This is just a few of the pictures I took at the Atlanta Motor Speedway event in relation to the Aero Warrior Reunion of 2019. We are fortunate that the weather was beautiful, the cars were running amazing, and the people involved both in the cars and at the racetrack were absolutely phenomenal and allowed me to do a lot of stuff that is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. I hope everyone enjoys the pictures and video and more to come. If you have any comments or questions, you can leave me message at any of the social media links below.